You guys want to see a cool trick? Watch this.
I spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe I'm on a rampage. Hit them with the record release. Depending on the week, I'm probably gonna have to achieve another goal. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taken out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records I gotta give you to get with the...
Ta-da. What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. In case you don't know who I am, my name is Markus Welle, and every single Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and every other Sunday, I post a new video. Today, I decided to do another fashion video. I actually woke Kendra up out of a nap. By the way, we're going to be experimenting on her, and as you can see, she is tired. So, we're going to make this a quick video, and then afterwards, I'm going to let her get back to sleep. So today I figured that I'm going to try to do braids on her hair. I don't know how to do them, but let's see if we can do it. Okay, first I'm going to start by combing her or brushing her hair out so I know it's straight. So I'm going to get it a little wet. And trust me, guys, I don't know a lot about fashion.
I think that's water.
Really? Oh, that's not water.
What, you stupid.
What did I just put in your hair? Oops. So it's a mystery on what's in that bottle. I guess we'll never know, but at least I got her hair wet. So I'm going to start by brushing it out. Whoop. Make sure there's no tangles in it. And I do apologize that you guys ain't gonna see the back of her hair because she's too hot, tired to hold the camera. So I'll show you the end results when we get done. So, and I did look up a video on how to do braids right before I started filming this video. So bear with me. It's my first time doing braids. I'll do another one after I get more used to it. So. Plus, this gives me an opportunity to get her on camera because she's camera shy. So, even though she's a part of my crew, she's camera shy. All right, super straight now. So, we're going to try it. So, what the video said is, here. Let's... What the video said is to get all the hair. Together. Like so. And then it said use these three fingers and split it three different ways. Okay, guys, really bear with me here. I forgot how they said to do it. Okay, so one. Two. Oh, those are not even. I'm going to try that again. That's better. One, two, three. And I need to make sure I have all the hair. You can tell I don't know anything about doing women's hair. So I'm going to hold the middle in between my first finger and my middle finger. And they said to cross the right side over into the middle. And cross the left side over into the middle. And keep on doing it. So, right, left, right, left. And I don't have enough hair to finish this, but whatever. So, I'm gonna try again now that I got the hang of it. That's a little better. Brush it again. And what I'm actually gonna do is is it? I feel like your hair is not even. So what I want to do in another video is split ends, and I'm gonna have to look up a video on that as well. And then you need to lose the bangs. Mm-hmm. Why not? I don't like them. Okay, I'm gonna try again. That's the best that I could do, because your hair ain't even. And then the video said to put it in a hairband at the end. And it ain't perfect because it's my first time, but you could at least I got it some. So you see how her hair is not even? This is the middle strand alone. This is the right strand. This is the left strand. And that's the middle. I ran out of hair on this strand and this strand before that one. Okay, now she's going to do her version of braids, and I want you guys to let me know which set is better. Either put hashtag Markus or hashtag Kendra in the comments, and let me know which one. And then next video, we're going to do one of the next fashion videos that I do. It's going to be her split ends, so we're just going to watch her. Look how shiny your hair is. Okay, she's doing it off to the side. Are you doing pigtail braids? Ooh, guys, I'm getting like this. Damn, women do it better than men. That looks a lot better. So pretty much what I done in the back, but pigtails. That looks good. If you guys are liking what you see, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and make sure you turn your notification bell on to all so you never miss an upload. And if you would, please consider dropping a like on this video to see more videos like this and other videos as well. We'll watch through the mirror. Some of you are probably noticing my phone case. Yeah, I know. I'm a fan. Okay, I'm gonna say no. I think she wins by her braids. I don't know how to braid. But I want your opinion. Did I do better or does she do better? Because I think she did. Cause she's a woman. You women know how to do hair better. So let me know who you think done better. Like I said, hashtag Markus or hashtag Kendra in the comments. And yeah, let me know what you think. This soda. Baby boy, let go.